Bhatia, and today we are going to discuss the homeopathic treatment of autism spectrum disorder. Homeopathy is a very old system of medicine. It was founded by Dr. Frederick Samuel Hahnemann in the year 1790s. It is today one of the most popular alternative systems of medicine and is being practiced in large parts of the world, and is in many countries it is accepted at par with the conventional system of medicine. Homeopathy is based on the principle similia similibus curantur. It means like cures like. A medicine that can produce a certain set of symptoms in a healthy individual, when given to a sick person having similar symptoms, can prove curative. Now, this basic premise is the foundation of all homeopathic medical science. And homeopathy is today practiced in two different flavors. One is called classical homeopathy and another is called complex homeopathy. In classical homeopathy, after a detailed assessment of the patient, only one single remedy is given at a time, which covers most of the symptoms of the patient. In complex homeopathy, a number of remedies are given according to the different subsets of symptoms that a doctor is able to identify, and all these remedies are given together. For the treatment of autism, there is another approach in homeopathy that is called cease therapy. Cease therapy is a combination of isopathy and orthomolecular medicine. But today we are not going to discuss cease therapy. There is going to be another video for discussing cease therapy. Today we are going to discuss a general approach that a homeopath takes towards treating autism. Whenever you are going to visit a homeopath for the treatment of your child, treatment of your autistic child, the homeopath is going to take a detailed case assessment. It is called case taking in homeopathy. During this process of case assessment, the whole history of the patient is recorded, including every fine symptom that the patient has experienced, is experiencing right now, or has experienced in the past. All the disease conditions that he has suffered since birth are recorded in chronological order to identify what could have triggered these autistic patterns. Not just that, the general history of the child, like the mental makeup of the child, the sweat pattern, the thermal sensitivity, the behavioral pattern, the sleep pattern, everything is recorded in great detail to understand the patient as an individual. Please remember, two autistic children are alike, and we need to individualize each child, and we need to treat each child as an individual. There is no one blanket treatment that applies to everyone. We need to find one unique remedy for every autistic child. Now, in this process, once we have covered the history of the child, then we cover the history of the parents, especially the medical history of the parents and the history of the pregnancy. Has the mother suffered any diseases during pregnancy? Has the mother taken any medication during pregnancy? Was the mother under any kind of mental or emotional stress during pregnancy? What are the medical conditions that both the parents have? Even the medical history of the grandparents is taken into consideration. What other major diseases are running in the family? So we create an anamnesis of the case where we have the complete history of the child, the mental makeup of the child, the behavior of the child, the general symptoms of the child. Then we have the history of the pregnancy of the mother, the general medical history of the parents and the grandparents. And based on this complete assessment, we try to find a remedy that covers all the symptoms and the individualizing characters of your child. And this remedy, when given to an autistic child, can help in the neural development of the child, can reduce the symptoms that the child is experiencing at different points of time. And I have been treating autistic children since 2006 with homeopathy, and my experience so far has been that a number of children have been benefited a lot with homeopathic treatment, and it's a promising treatment modality which can benefit a lot with more rigorous research. But yes, I'm very optimistic about what homeopathy can do for your autistic child. Thank you.